Hello, Internet. It's Pluto here, and I'm getting the feeling that there's a time of crisis for the two-leggeds, and so I thought maybe I could share some perspectives from the four-leggeds, and maybe that could help you. So we like to just chill out at home, and we curl up, and we wander around and play with a tennis ball, and there's lots that you can do, and I heard that there's a crisis with the toilet paper, which I don't understand. I mean, for cats, I understand because they like to play with it, but cats aren't that important. But for humans, well, what my mom, she does for me is she cuts the hair on my bum really, really, really short. And then so stuff just, it just comes straight out and then there's no worry. It's all good. And then also, my other mom said that she went this morning and there was nothing in the grocery store. So she said there won't be any snacks today. But for me, it's really easy for snacks. You just go sniffing around a little bit. And if you live near like a little school or something, even if it's closed, there's going to be some leftover snacks around there for sure. And also at the end of the street, at the curb area where the hole where the water goes down, sometimes snacks get stuck around there. So it's a good place to check for a little snack if you're really hungry. So just, it's really very important that you all be good to each other. And the practice, the social distancing. So don't, please, you shouldn't sniff other people's legs, and really, you really shouldn't sniff their crotches until this whole thing is over. That's social responsibility. So I'm here if you need me, and I'm really wishing you some good luck. Okay. All right. Bye.